Leading penalty kill is going to be tested here. A 5-minute major and a game misconduct to Dustin Brown. So the Lightning have this power play, their third of the game. Kucherov shoots, scores! He's on the board again. Nikita Kucherov capitalizing just 13 seconds into the major, and they keep the man advantage.
Kings have the best penalty kill in the league, but they give Kucherov too much time and room. Look how much time and room he has. They're pretty stationary. They're trying to take away shooting lanes, but when you have a guy that has this much skill, see how he brings the puck from, it's hard for Jonathan Quick to pick it up. He's partially screened by his own guy. He can't get a good bead on the puck. Kucherov has it outside, brings it in towards his feet, throws a top shelf on the short side before Jonathan Quick can make a move with his glove.